Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
I don't know. Wait. Come on, give me a hand.
What? What for?
This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Oh man, we don't have time for this shit.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky. She'd found, and then we lost contact. Man, she's got grit. I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
Launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's that?
Boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver! Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Playback.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Quick, all right?
It's your birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that?
13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one?
Rosen!
I see it!
This is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait. I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mine!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't!
Gravity engaged.
see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mine! Mine! Isaac, where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Jesus, let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside. Got air and dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
As fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand.
Thank you.
Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Jesus. Coffins everywhere. Looks like some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head height.
That's no good. Dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Ah, can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick.
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Crossover tube.
Santos, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo! Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer. Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me.
And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, Locke, you stay put. Isaac Carter will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby. I knew you were too stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clarke, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is General Versantos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh.
Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Thank you.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Hey, Isaac.
I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
The Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey!
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
To what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You've got to be shitting me.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that can fight the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling.
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert! If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Graves, that's
There you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ship. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this. Skip.